I miss y'all. I'm serious, I missed y'all. There is no other job like this. There's no other fan base like you guys. And I've said this before, I'm a man of faith. I've always believed in God. I've always believed that He's favored me and looked out for me, but I'm not gonna lie, before my announcement in October, I was terrified, y'all. I was scared. I was insecure, and I didn't really know if I wanted to share that secret with the world. I was scared to tell everybody because I didn't know how you would react. And thank you. By the time I got home, the outreach, I mean, between people texting me, calling me, tweeting me, Instagramming me, Facebooking me, if there was a way to get to me, y'all figured out how to do it. And that overwhelming support that you gave me, it gave me strength, it gave me new life, it gave me a new opportunity, and it gave me a new purpose. You see, here in WWE, a lot of your purpose as a young superstar is to win titles and to climb that mountain and to achieve the top and to put your flag in it. And that's still very important. But for me, the only thing that is important that I have the ability to step foot in this ring every single night. And if I can do that, I'm gonna use this platform, this giant WWE platform that is global and the whole world can see it. I'm gonna use it to raise awareness, and I'm gonna use it to support those who are in need just like I was. Well, we advertise it as an update, so should we get to the update? The good news is I'm in remission, y'all. So with that being said, the big dog is back! So before I go, I'm gonna say it probably a whole bunch more times, but I'm gonna say it one last time. Thank you so much, y'all. I love y'all.
And we echo the sentiments of the WWE Universe. This is your yard. Welcome back, Roman Reigns.
Burn it down!
This feels good.
The best of friends, Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins. Welcome back to the Big Dog.